Welcome to Karen's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. Careful, the cosmos stretches out forever here. Don't get lost. Sit still and don't rock the boat. I'll just wait here until you get back. If you get back.
Arrival. You may use my powers freely, Mana is fading from this world at an alarming rate. You must hurry.
Thank you. Keep it coming!
Republic of Tasnica. The Tasnica Castle is on the coast to the west of here.
Ah! Lemlian Castle here in the Republic of Tasman.
Oh, I hardly recognized you. You've matured so much.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, there's an Imperial spy on it. We're trying to suss out the man, but all we know is that he's after the Chancellor. Be alert.
Who's the spy? Who's the spy?
Why?
Who's the spy? Who's the spy?
Bye.
Who's the spy?
Guards, come quick!
Wait, no, we're just...
Silence, spy. How dare you attack the Chancellor?
Take them away! Execute them! Off with their heads!
Wait, this man is a fake. He cannot be the Chancellor. He casts no shadow.
Couldn't fool you, Chancellor. I could have destroyed this realm from within.
But you found me out.
Take this!
What have you done to Gemma and the others?
What, them? They're probably near the entrance, just outside the castle. Now I'll have you fight the Chancellor and save me the trouble of destroying him.
Think again! Together.
Where am I? What happened?
Well done. Sir, the Mannonite I spoke of has defeated the spy.
I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate. When Gemma Gemma told me a child was master of the Mana Sword. I had doubts, but you have proven yourself. Please, take this, along with my apology. I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate when Gemma told me a child.
All come so far, but now is not the time for rest. Skill alone does not make a hero. You must learn what true courage is. Do you understand? If the Empire is making overt attempts to take over the Republic, they must be close to recovering the fortress. My mission is to stop the Empire's takeover at any cost. You have no time to lose either. Find Sage John. He will teach you about true courage. Hang in there.
Empire can try as hard as they like. They'll never get their hands on this castle. Welcome. What'll it be?
According to legend, a sunken continent rests under the coral reef. The Empire's trying to bring it to the surface. The mana seeds are the only thing sealing it away. Without them...
The inside of Lemlian Castle is basically a town.
We all took cover here in the castle during the war. 15 years ago. Saren, the war hero, suggested it.
May the power of mana be with you.
You've reached Lemlian Cap.
There!
Thank you.
I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for reforging?
One night is 100.
Scorpion Army. Scorpion Army. How'd those losers end up with a cool name like Scorpion Army anyway?
You think it's cool?
I got it! We should give our group a name too!
I vote no.
I guess I don't mind, as long as it's cool.
Hear that, sis? Bro's on the same wavelength.
What name were you thinking?
Duh! The Sprite Army!
No way, no how, nuh-uh. Why would we be a part of a Sprite Army?
Aw, come on!
Next!
Fine. How about the Bossy Witch Army? Like that one?
No. If anything, it should be the Radiant Magician Army, or maybe Pure Maiden Party.
I didn't expect her to be so picky.
I like Brave Swordsman Brigade.
Enough! This is dumb!
I guess we'll just have to stick with the boss and their dumb underlings.
Since when are we called that?
Yeah.
Before you sit his reverence, the wise old sage Jock. I'm his disciple, Jack. Before you sit his reverence, the wise old sage Jock. I'm his disciple, Jack. His sageness speaks in the old tongue. Allow me to translate. You heroes must undergo a test. Beyond this room is the passage of trials. Conquer the ones within to understand real courage. Will you proceed? Excellent! Go test your luck.
Lucy!
than that!
Ah!
Three work together, nothing can stop you. Remember that for your future trials. Only with courage, knowledge, and love will you be able to fully master the Mana Sword. In truth, I am Jock. That old man from before was merely an illusion.
What gives? Why didn't you help us sooner?
Before, you would never have been able to conquer yourselves. You would have heard my words, but not fully understood them. I've been waiting for you to find your inner strength and become the heroes we need you to be. Go now. The Emperor seeks to raise the sunken continent. You'll find the Mana Palace on a small island near the coral reef. Below it lies the Mana Fortress itself. Seems to have broken the barrier sealing it away. You have no time. Hurry! Good luck!
Yeah!
One night is 100...
Nothing beats cannon travel.
What's up?
Just remembering the thrill of being shot straight into the air. I could get used to that.
It is fun, huh?
Can we go back to the cannons again tomorrow? Can we?
Sure, if it's on the way.
There's no need to use cannon travel all the time. We should save money when we can.
She's got a point.
Aw, Spoilsport. Do you have something against cannons?
No. And I'm definitely not afraid of them. If that's what you mean.
Oh, prove it. Let's go for a cannon ride tomorrow.
Fine. I'll go anywhere you pick.
Great, it's settled. Something wrong, bro?
What about the money?
My pride is more important than money. What are we waiting for?
Uh-oh. I awoke the witch within.
Will you quit calling me a witch? Let's get some rest.
I wonder if we can get Gemma to pay our way again.
Thank you.